I'm gonna be checking out the Cooler Master Purple People Eater build. You'll really enjoy gaming on this PC. And you can see our graphic score right here. We finished towards the top. We got a great score of 6562. You can see our CPU and graphics score breakdown right here. 6347 for our graphics and 8121 for our CPU. And we have a nice chart right here letting us know our score versus the average. So we are above average for other people using a similar build with the same CPU and GPU.